This is the elevator at the Erie Canal Court Hotel. It's an Otis 2000H full-size hydraulic. It's open wide, so let's call it. The bell didn't date on level zero. Has any got people in here? Just let this off. You can see the Otis logo. Electric eye up and down. The indicator does not completely work. Haven't fixed the indicator. Let's go up to four.
Door closing.
Capacity is 650 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1997. 22 years ago. Here we are at four, it's got the voice fixtures.
Doors opening.
Is there any quick view on a nice evening? It's still a little bit of sunset.
Go and see.
No. It's half time, so go back down to zero. And do my cabby go down. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. Two up and down the cares, does not work. Hopefully it gets stopped, different floor. We're stopping at one, someone's getting on.
Doors opening.
Nope.
Walk the stairs.
Doors closing.
One more floor. Here we are back down at zero.
Ground floor.
Now we can exit the elevator once it's levels.
Doors opening.
I like that, new carpet. This indicator needs to be repaired, I think. There goes, and that's it.